I'm the Anman Avram Ben Fro Ben Rav Yitzchak Ben Rav Menachem Ben Malarbi Ben Rav Ara.
Nathan Manessa.
Matthew Farzan.
Yuval, a.k.a. Groovy, a.k.a. the Groove Master.
Lior Bedotnia.
Hi, my name is Asher Naki.
Moshe.
Raphael.
Nanat.
Aaron Dan.
Constant, like, there-ness. Presence.
There's nothing wrong with the beard. It's itchy, obviously. The beard is itchy.
It looks like poops.
Look like you came out of the jungle.
It's really annoying.
Just get stuck in it.
There is no worse part about having a beard.
Mm-hmm. It's so annoying.
It's like not straight down. It's like, it makes you look a mess.
And why would you not have a beard?
Why do you need to record?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Camera. I don't want to look at the camera. It makes me nervous.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Do I have to look into this?
I mean, it'll be nice.
Okay. Yalla.
Nice if you're very special.
You literally tricked me into coming here.
What does it even mean, the manly tip? Tips to be a man?
That's what I mean. Sure.
Work out at least 100 push-ups a day.
Okay.
Every day.
Liquor before beer, you're in the clear. Beer before liquor, you'll never be sicker.
Be a man.
Confidence is key.
Own it. Don't skip leg day.
Can't. I'm a boy. Under 18.
Just let it grow.
Shave. Immediately.
And don't shave.
You have to stylize your beard.
Invest in beard oil.
Constantly take care of it because it's the most important part of your face.
Shampoo.
Let it go. Let it go.
Nala from Lion's King.
Princess Leia.
Princess Jasmine because she's a Middle Eastern baddie.
Is Ariella princess?
Moana. I forgot the words.
Cendrillon.
Who?
Cendrillon.
Cinderella?
Yeah.
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
Not Cinderella.
Aladdin.
Elsa, because that's the only one I really know by, like, by name.
That's such a deep question. You can't ask that in this video.
I'd rather break something than fix it, than leave something untouched with it. Doesn't make sense.
Do it to it.
Let me come up with a new motto.
E with E, buddy. Allo!
Belly in it there.
There's a reason for everything, and every day you're here, it's a blessing.
Don't care what people think.
Do it to it.
Everything that happens is fine, because God's power made it happen. There's nothing other than a crush for you, so that's the only thing that matters in life.
It has nothing to do with the beard.
Just answer the question.
Who made these questions?
Hi, Shivan.
I'm not answering this question.
Why are you asking me these questions?
That's all I can say.
Favorite Disney princess?
No, I like it this way.
That's not a good question.
This is the worst question, I swear.
I hate RCA, and RCA is an abusive co-president. You should all know that.
RCA has been threatening me with weird verses and sayings and messages.
She would threaten me.
But she's been very annoying.
Zubash.
I've been forced. I've been pressured.
Ah! I don't know if I'm doing the thing, because I'm kind of mad at you.
Yeah, I want to go home. I want to leave.
Okay. This is abusive.
Can I have your attention?
No.
The most annoying person I've ever met in my life.
This is ridiculous.
I'm so excited. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be great.
I don't know.
I don't know, honestly. Okay, who do you think is going to win the beard competition?
First of all, Moshe.
Moshe Kashani.
Moshe.
Moshe Kashani.
Mosheka Shani.
This is a beard that you're growing within a certain period of time, and that certain period of time is not 10 years.
Cheating already, man. The guy doesn't shave in general.
If Moshe doesn't win, I'd be surprised.
You could literally hang ornaments off of it, like Christmas ornaments, and they would stick.
There's no way to compete against your whole life beard.
Moshe better not win. It's cheating. It's rigged.
Moshe doesn't have lice too? Iran.